On this National Day of Prayer, we have a special opportunity to come together in a spirit of grace and gratitude after a year that has been one of the most difficult that many of us has ever experienced. Each day now brings us closer to a return to normalcy, and we can finally see that light at the end of the tunnel. Yet we continue to lean on the amazing power of prayer. We pray for the families of those we have lost. We pray for the healthcare heroes and first responders whose incredible sacrifices saved us from losing far more of our fellow citizens. We pray that we never again take for granted the everyday parts of life and the blessings of freedom that we share. And no matter our individual faiths, religions, or spiritual beliefs, let us all come together today to pray for the future of our state and that we can soon put this global pandemic behind us. May God bless you, and may God continue to bless the great state of Maryland.